morning, everybody. Welcome to the second Saturday Silence at the Circle Cinema, direct from the old Route 66 in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And we have a great movie for you today, The Covered Wagon. And it was the best grossing film of the 1923. It was actually one of the highest grossing movies of the Roaring Twenties, highest growing Westerns anyway. It stars people that you probably haven't heard before. J. Warren Kerrigan plays the hero. Lois Wilson is the heroine. Ernest Torrance is a well-known actor at the time playing the heavy. Well, actually, he's playing the rough character. And the heavy, or the villain, is played by Alan Hale. And that name might sound familiar, but it wasn't him that you're thinking of. It was his son, Alan Hale Jr., who was the skipper on Gilligan's Island. So, this movie had some interesting things about it. The Covered Wagons, and there are probably at least 100 of them, they were borrowed from families of the early settlers who kept their wagons that their ancestors covered the plains with. And the movie bought, borrowed, or rented these wagons from the settlers. So they're all historically accurate, and they are artifacts, because the 1840s was only about 60 years before this movie was made, 1923. Another thing that you will notice is the buffalo herd. They had to work hard to make it look like a whole lot of buffalo, because 1923, there just weren't that many buffalo around, but using clever camera angles to simulate a herd. So I'm going to get right into the movie right now, and I hope you enjoy The Covered Wagon from 1923. Ready, go. Let her rip, tater chip.
Thank you.
there you have the wonderful Western, The Covered Wagon from 1923. One other historical note, the depiction of Jim Bridger was so accurate that Jim Bridger's actual family sued about that. He said he did have two wives, but not at the same time, and he wasn't all that much of a drunk. I'm not sure how that lawsuit came about or how it was resolved, but that's a fact. So anyway, I hope you're with us next month, for the second Saturday Silence at the Circle Cinema from here in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Till then, be careful. Take good care of yourself. Bye now.